Brian was staring out the window from his Lincoln seat, complaining, saying, "I can't wait to turn 18. He said, "I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Amy put the car in park out there in front of the school. She kissed his head, said, "I was just like you. You're gonna miss this, and you're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now. You're gonna miss this." Before he knows it, he's got a brand new wife and his one bedroom apartment, and his mama stops by. She says, "I really like your new place." Ryan says, "It'll do for now. For talking about raising a family and buying a house." Amy shakes her head, says, "Ryan, just slow down. You're gonna miss this, and you're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now. You're gonna miss this." 5 years later, there's a plumber working on his water heater. Dogs are barking, phones are ringing. One kid's crying, one kid's screaming. He keeps apologizing. The plumber says, "That don't bother me. I got two babies of my own. One's 43. It's hard to believe. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. This. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this.
That's for Savage Ryan and his beautiful mama Amy. Have a great day and a great life. You guys are the best. Yeah.